Shot clock at 5. Redick with 3 on the timer. Drives, now puts it off. And hits! He's been struggling from the floor prior to that make. Here's Tatum trying to answer. He does, the rookie. Lob inside, Brown catches and puts it in to tie the game at 80. Here's Redick with 8 seconds to go. And Redick, a loose ball, picked up by Rozier. They got a breakaway. Rozier to Brown. He puts it in with 1.7 left. Philly out of timeouts. Here's Bellinelli. Catch and shoot, and it's good! They roll it a 2, and we're going to overtime. Bellinelli around the screen. Hits again, another 2. Shot clock at 9 for Simmons. Here's Redick, lets it fly, and scores a 3. Morris drives at Embiid, as the baseline cutoff makes an incredible play, though. Tatum against Embiid. Tatum got Embiid off his feet. Great finish at the rim. Shot clock at 9, Simmons spins, and scores at the rim. Each team with a pair of timeouts left. Tatum driving again with the left hand.
It will be Morris to inbound it again with 8.4 seconds to go in regulation. Having trouble again inbounding. Fires to Horford underneath. Horford gets it to go. 1 point lead for Boston. Timeout Philly with 5.5 remaining in overtime.
Wow. You vacate the post. You couldn't enter it. The denial by Philly on the prior possession had been so good. So you vacate everybody out of the low post position, and look at Covington.
Philly down 1 with possession, 5.5 to go. Horford with a steal! What a play by Horford! Another costly turnover in a key moment by the 76ers.
That in mind on the inbound for Philly. Horford gets that one, so it's a 3-point game, 3 seconds to go. To see if Boston fouls on the catch. Here's Bellinelli. They're not going to foul him. Bellinelli gets it away. No good. And the Celtics lead the series 3 games to none.